Unc? Uncle Aron?
Where'd he go? He did have a stash here. What is this stash for? These are blueprints to my apartment building. He wouldn't plan a heist there, would he? Better get home quick.
What are you doing, Uncle Aron? Really hope this isn't what it looks like. Uncle Aron?
These pictures of Dad and Uncle Aron when they were kids. Dad's record player is gone. Did he steal from us, too? That's one of Dad's records. Christmas Baby.
I really hit the jackpot here.
Uncle Aron's still here? Can't let him take any more stuff. Trust you.
Miles?
Don't Miles me. What are you doing here without breaking parole? You said you were retiring the Prowler. You lied to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there.
Mijo?
Mom?
We were going to surprise you, but...
Okay, what's going on here?
When you started helping out your uncle, I was inspired. Despite all the things he did, you forgave him. So I decided to do the same and help him out by co-signing the lease on this apartment.
Thanks again, Rio.
It'll be nice to have family close by again.
Meant what I said. Prowler's in the rearview mirror. I want us to have a future together. Be a family. I also said I'd find a way to thank you, didn't I?
What is it?
Some tech I was prototyping before I got caught up with Roxxon. Could come in handy.
Guess Uncle Aron really is making room for the future. One floor up. Can't wait to try this tech out.